wish for women would be for them to empower themselves. I always think the greatest power is education. The way women can have economic mobility, social mobility, anytime that they can educate themselves, make themselves literate of anything they want to know, I think they're going to be empowered.